Hi, my name is Roman and I represent Romania.
I started running at the age of 8. In orienteering I came at 20 years old and from the start I fell in love in this wonderful sport.
Before this I was 4 times at World Orienteering Championships and every time I improved my result. In 2 years since I started orienteering, I was at my first World Orienteering Championship in Finland, where I was 28th in qualification. Next time, in 2015, I was on 26th place, following by 20th place in qualification in Estonia. In 2018, in Latvia, I fulfilled one of my big goals and managed to qualify in sprint final, where I was on 43rd place. I was twice before at the IOF clinics and every time it gave me a big boost in results on following year. First time I was in Finland in 2013 and after that I took bronze medals in our regional competition Southeast European Orienteering Championship for the first time for a long period for my country. Second time I was in Scotland in 2015 and after that I obtained biggest result for my birth country, Moldova, when I took 9th place at World University Orienteering Championship and winning for a gold medal at Southeast European Orienteering Championship. I hope this year the clinics will give me a great possibility to make some helpful trainings on wonderful and beautiful Czech terrain. So I hope it will give me again a big boost in results for next year's walk in Denmark. Thank you for your attention and hope to see you at DOCSI. Bye!